We will not politically victimize anyone. That's what PF is saying to its members. Why should the jails be full? What have you done to go to jail? Lynchmaster. You are using innocent people by scaremongering not to vote for the solutions to their problems, the solutions to hunger, to education, to health. You are scaring them so that you can continue stealing. We have an answer for those changes. Our answer is that you have stolen people's money. We will recover it. We will bring it back to the people's hands. But we don't have to throw you in jail. What are we looking for? We are looking for our money, isn't it? We know who has taken it, where it is. So we will ask for it in a very civilized manner.